Hello and good evening to one and all. This is Pankaj. Today I would like to talk about the is mobile phone boon or ban. So my first point is, what do you think? Mobile phone should be ban or boon? Yeah, I know. You all will say, some people will say should mobile phone ban, or some people would say mobile phone should be boon. So my first point is, firstly, with the help of mobile phone, we are accessing information relative, and we are. Sir, I will come.
No, it's very clear for Pankaj Gupta. Okay. So the next, I would like to call on this stage, Weldon Clafford Charu, next with Charu in this stage.